Hey, welcome back to the EDF 4.1 Charge. I think that's what these missions are called. Pretty sure that's what this series of them is. I actually get some teammates on this mission. Not that they're going to be any use, and that they'll probably die very quickly. Any chance... You know what? I don't want to pick y'all up just yet. Oh, damn. Alright, well, shoot off that thing. I'm going to pick up the rest of y'all. We're going to have a grand old time here. Because if they keep running at this exact spot, it shouldn't be all that hard for me to just burn everything to death. If that's the way they have to come in, they'll all burn to death in that fucking hallway. Yeah, I kind of like this strategy. Set them on fire and just let them all run at us. I hope that works. It probably won't work forever. I'm guessing at some point the strategy's going to have to change. But for now... burn. Just give me a fucking tunnel that everything can come to, and if I piss off one bug, all of them get pissed off. Just gotta figure out where they're gonna be pissed off at me, and where I can drop this huge fucking explosion. Fucking ants. There you are. Hey guys. That seems to have made them very angry. They're running all over this way. Come on guys, just run up the tunnel. And commit suicide in the flames. The flames will cleanse you. Oh, they're sitting behind this fucking wall. Doesn't seem like any of them want to try and go all the way around. You're lazy bastards. Please, please don't win any Darwin Awards on my account, y'all fucking stupid. Oh, and spiders. Spiders got to jump, so I think I'm even safer from them. This guy's got a fucking rocket launcher. If he can hit something with it instead of just shooting walls, I think he's only shot walls. There! Look at that! See how satisfying it is to actually fucking hit something? Run into the cleansing flames, my friends. You will be accepted in Valhalla. Actually, I don't know that you'll be accepted in Valhalla. I probably shouldn't be telling things like that. Don't push your religion on giant bugs. Oh, look, he actually ran into the fire. Fascinating. Fucking idiot. That's a ton of enemies, but I think I might have an advantage in that the giant fireball really seems to kill those motherfuckers. I know, shocking that a giant fireball might actually burn insects to death. All right, another pinched-in hallway where everything runs directly into my fireball. This mission is so much fucking easier than the last two. Though, saying that, if I die at all, this mission is gonna take for fucking ever to restart. I hope my friends don't fucking murder me. They do seem to be giving some support to these giant fireballs, though. I don't know if they're actually doing any damage. They are supporting it, though. At the very least, they're morally supportive. They're helping me out by saying I'm doing a good job. You can't hear them, but that's just because I hallucinate everybody telling me I'm doing a good job. I think a bug picked up my fucking charge and ran it down the hallway. Self-sacrifice. It does not look good on these motherfuckers. The wing divers are doing a plenty fine job without my giant fireball. I don't know that I like having these wing divers with me either. They might be doing a good job killing stuff, but they certainly get in the way of my fucking camera a lot. Third person is very annoying when you have things flying between your character and your goddamn camera. I'm starting to hope that all of these people run into the fire and kill themselves. The cleansing flame might cleanse me of all of the sin of picking these motherfuckers up. You know, I think this mission might actually have been hard without this volcanic napalm. I think this might have been a difficult mission without it. I can't say that for certain, but God, it sure seems like it. We got fencers, wing divers, rangers. Sweet. That means that this next area is probably supposed to be really difficult. I'm gonna let them go. Y'all just go and do it all on your own. And when y'all die, we'll follow you up in these tight tunnels and I'll just... Oh, or you can push me. Fuck you guys. That ain't nice. Oh, I remember this part. I remember this whole section now. This runs into a giant room with, I think, one of the queen bees in it. I'm pretty damn sure. Though it might be one of the mother ants. I think it was one of the queen bees. That volcanic napalm's gonna do plenty of work. And as soon as I see the fire go out, I'm gonna shoot another one right here so that when my friends all die, I can just have a giant wall of fire protecting me. And that's actually all of my friends over there. Lost somewhere because they didn't actually follow me down this direction. They're kind of derpy that way. Yep, it's a mother ant. God damn, she's just filling the whole damn place with that red shit. Take this, fucking have the fireball on top of you. I just need you to burn to death from within. If I can get you to do that, I think we'll be fine. You big asshole. And she's dead. And the mission's cleared. If I can grab some of these boxes, maybe I'll get out of here with something good. Probably not, though. Yeah, a level 0. Fuck y'all. I got some more armor, but everything else kind of sucks on that one. God damn. Well, the mission was super easy with the volcanic napalm. I think it'd probably be pretty easy if you use any fire thing like the volcanic or the volatile or anything like that napalm. But I hope you enjoyed it. Hope you come back for the next one. I'll see y'all later. Bye.